Lehmann well in front here, but Bischofberger, the World Cup leader, will want to try and get back into control of this one. It's a tight left-hander. Lehmann does well to keep speed. This is the tight section where it's going to be won and lost. Bischofberger, 0.35 behind. Brady Lehmann, hands forward, trying to keep balance through the air. Back into a tuck position here into the final stages of the course. Back up is Sergej Rydzik, who looks like that will put him in a favorable position for bronze, but gold goes to Brady Lehmann. Bischofberger finishes second. Sergej Rydzik will come through in third.
Oh, Goggia building beautifully in the second half of the challenge. Now three gates from home. Is she to deny Vaarata the gold medal? Goggia came into this as one of the pre-race favourites. Tucks for the line, 139.85 to beat.
Yes.
Oh, she doesn't just beat it. She absolutely smashes it by nearly two-thirds of a second. Well, I thought Vaarata's time was quick, but that has just blown that one out of the water.
She really did. She found a ton of speed on the lower portion of the course. She's got the best speed on the exit of the Dragon's Back.
Really early on the line for that gate. Has it helped her on the clock? No, it hasn't. She's lost 0.4. She's going to have to, well, she manages to turn this one around, it would be exceptional. Vaarata inside of the finish, over the final jump, flies 40 meters, touch for the line, 139.22. She's outside, she's second, 0.47 off the pace. Not to be for Lindsey Vaarata.
And Stina Nielsen, the sprint champion, moves to the front. She's the sprint gold medalist. Has she timed this right? Sweden will come into the straight first, then the United States, and then Norway. It doesn't look like Fella can do it for the Norwegians. It's Sweden and the United States, stride for stride, push for push. Who's it going to be? Nielsen or Diggins? Coming down to the line, and the United States has done it! From Sweden and Norway. Oh, what a performance from Jess Diggins. History for the United States. A Nordic gold. USA, Sweden and Norway. And what a finish it was. What a way to do it.
Germany slips behind the United States by over a tenth of a second. This is the crucial part of the course and a really good line. A really good line from Manica through there. The clock comes back towards her, but still the deficit, not much now. What about the speed? She needs 136. She's got 137 and a half. The white will turn green surely for Germany. Hits the line, and yes, they are dizzy heights. Mariama Amanka's first time on top of the podium is as an Olympic champion.